We have breaking news from Fremont County, Iowa. Authorities make an arrest in a deadly stabbing. 26-year-old Mark Dupree faces charges including first-degree murder and attempted murder. State investigators believe that he stabbed two men in Sidney last month. 26-year-old Corey Miller died at a hospital. The other victim was flown to Nebraska Medicine.